All right, the Binghamton Senators did it again today. They're in Syracuse taking on the Crunch. All right. Binghamton was up again 2-0. And they were up 3-1. And Syracuse came back to beat the Binghamton Senators 4-3. So just like last night against Utica, they had the lead and blew it. Tonight they had the lead against Syracuse and blew it. Too funny.